doing, beta? Why haven't you got ready? Did you tell mom?
No, no, beta. Come on, hurry up. Now don't give me a heart attack. Come on.
And this TV, you know, I'm so sick of it. Take this off. Come on, hurry up.
What are you doing?
Thank you.
Quite proud of me actually if you saw me in here now. Not really. You're really worried there, madam. Don't worry, I won't blow you up. Now, as you can tell from my headdress, my hair is greasy. Right, that's the end of the show. It's so cheap. But it's typically representative of Walthamstow. None of you were.
And then every time they come, I end off in London, or Saddam comes on and makes a little video, they go up the wall about it. How dare they? You know, we just flattened the country and they come and make a video, that's not in the rules. And then they get all annoyed at one point, they were going, it's professionally made, eh? How do they make like that proves anything? Of course they're professionally made. These are international characters. They expect them to make one where they get their beard caught in a mangle and they say, oh, Jeremy Beagle. Now, I really am like some old person in a hospice now. I'm up here going, now, what did I come up here for? Jack Straw took over, didn't he, from Michael Howard, right, as no secretary, that's right, isn't it? And I thought, now, what an easy gig that is. All he had to do was be better than Michael Howard. Well, he must have felt like whatever doctor took over from Harold Shipman. But once again, thanks very much for organising this brilliant event and for making it so wonderfully hard to get to.